Hi everyone, it's Janis here, and in this video, we will explore what is proactive person. To become more organized and productive in your everyday life, you have to develop proactive skills. If this is your first time on this channel, then make sure you subscribe and hit the bell icon to get updates on my latest videos about time management and productivity. Proactive person is someone who has developed a certain schedule in their life. They are well organized and persistent. Proactive people like to be prepared, so they plan their time accordingly. This gives them the ability to work with less distractions and more focus. The opposite to proactive people are reactive people. Reactive person is unorganized, and instead of approaching tasks in a structured way, they are reacting to whatever is urgent in that moment. Proactive people tend to be way more productive compared to reactive people, as they often jump from one thing to another. So let's take a look at some of the characteristics that are displayed by both proactive and reactive people. First, proactive people don't blame anyone or anything, while reactive people blame circumstances, conditions, and conditioning. When people blame external things, they are giving away their control of their life, and that's why they always feel out of control. Second, proactive people's behavior is a product of their conscious choice based on values. Reactive people's behavior is the product of their conditions based on feelings. When you do something in your life, it is important that you use the right words. You should say, "I'll go for a run because I want to," instead of saying, "I'll go for a run because I have to." Third, proactive people are still influenced by external stimulus, but their response is value-based choice. Reactive people build their lives around others' emotions. It is important that what you do is your choice rather than just an impulse, so be sure that you have a clear goals that you want to achieve. I hope that you enjoyed this video and I was able to give you a quick summary of what proactive person is and how can you become one. If you enjoyed this video, I would really appreciate if you could press the like button, as this will help the video reach more people and spread the message.